All right, today we're checking out Frank Sinatra. We're listening to the song My Way. Let's get into it.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew, but through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all and I stood tall and did it my way.
This song smells like cologne. Oh, man. Yes, I definitely heard this, but a long time ago. This is like child, like in the background of my childhood or something. Definitely. This old school sound, literally, Frank Sinatra, Sam Cooke, Otis Redding. Like, old school. I'm just like,
how were you exposed to this?
My dad.
Oh, okay.
Old school, like, vinyls.
Oh, okay, that makes sense.
Yeah. Oh, my God. I was like, if he sings, like, if he's like, I did it my way, then I'm like, okay, this is that song. So I'm like, it builds, yeah. Frank Sinatra's always singing that, like, triumphant sort of, you know, storytelling.
We need more of that modern day.
Yeah.
My way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that. And may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, oh no, not me, I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not
Frank.
To say the things he truly feels, and not the words. And did it my
like that Frank Sinatra guy. He seems like a man's man.
Yeah.
I like the energy. I like the lyrics. I like the, I don't know if it's a message. It's more like his story. Like
right.
How he lived his life.
Yeah.
But I like what the song gives off.
Yeah.
But modern day, I don't think that's that common.
It's strong. It's like strong mentality, strong
mindset. I
think
mindset. Men are taught more to kneel than to stand up modern
yeah,
day.
Yeah.
That's definitely. Just my opinion.
Definitely. I feel like he's encouraging like masculinity, being proud of like what you do and making your own decisions and living for yourself, and that's not so much, I don't know.
But as long as I do things my way, I can die a happy man. Even yeah. if I fall flat on my face.
Yeah.
But like if you do it someone else's way and you fall flat on your face, I would just feel terrible.
You're just like, dang, I should have done it my way.
Exactly. Yeah. But if you did it your own way, you fall flat on your face, but hey, at least I did it my way. It was like, I wasn't being ruled by anyone else.
Dang, I must have messed up somewhere. Oh man. Yeah, awesome. This is like that old school sound that just like, you know how like when you go real, like you go in the 50s and 60s, like you go far back, it just has like a, I don't know, you got the big band sound almost, like trumpets and just like very dramatic and stuff like that. I feel like that is that's like the sound of my early childhood. So it's like anything in that zone is super comfortable. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I guess nostalgic.
I guess that's like for me, like the like 90s R&B for you, when like whenever you hear a sample, you're like, that, it's like that for me. Isn't that so strange?
Very strange.
Whenever I hear that big band old school sound, it's like,
I like the way that song would build up.
Yeah. Yeah, it was super dramatic. I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't